Greg Gianforte and Improv Show. So we're going to be playing some games. Everything's made up. But first, I need everyone to take their two index fingers.
Just one.
They're getting, Chris or Bill can tap, and they have to say the first thing that comes to their mind. Perfect.
Well, that's cool.
Okay, so these two are going to be in a little competition. We're going to do the scene that afterwards you're going to vote who had funnier suggestion, and the winner gets a prize. So, a suggestion to start off this scene.
Prince.
Where's
the clue?
Stupid, I'm wearing a yellow suit. Don't you
No.
What do you gotta do?
You haven't even breathed that, but your nose is like 10 feet.
Yeah,
for Arden.
We he's got any more games, you know? You know, sorry.
Here we are, President Provided Test.
Right outside, yeah.
Think he's gonna answer?
Hey, no one's answered the door.
Hey! I got a petition!
Skittering of little feet.
Yes! Little feet. And like another noise too.
Yeah, the like, sound of a pot, of like a pot of tea, like kettle tea. Tea kettle boiling.
Well,
screeching,
yeah.
The sound of wheels, metal, like an eagle.
Related to the little feet though.
Oh, a little hands. Little, the thing you get from a pound. dog's the word.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, let's go. Do you think the dog's okay in there?
I don't know. I mean, there's that tea kettle whistling.
That could start a fire.
But, who's this little dog? Pretty cute, huh?
Oh, it's Favardin's little dog.
Yeah, what's his name?
Photo.
No, I don't think that's right.
Snowflake Chipmunk.
It's like a giant. Is that minus the apple part?
Martini.
That's right. Martini. It's
more like
so great.
More like our tiny dog. Yeah, that was a good joke.
Hey, you know, President Provided leaves this dog in a house with a like tea kettle left on,
you
totally
think,
alone.
You think he was trying to burn the dog down for insurance? I don't
think President Provided deserves this dog.
You're right, it's taken!
Yeah!
Go up there!
Something they need to do a scene without, whether that be a body part, a letter, a word.
Yeah.
Wait, a letter E.
All right, I'm gonna shake three for my mom.
the audience will be able to see tic tac juggling, you know. I don't know if anyone wants to see tic tac juggling.
Well, just put knives in your mouth.
Yeah, you're not. Yeah. I don't need to come anyway. Wait, I could sue him for another couple of million! Hot damn, I'm all for it!
Yeah!
You got any knives that have
how much cheese for them?
Jeff out, because we're playing Party Paper.
What do you think of that?
I know. So, So, Jesse B owns a little party, but he doesn't know who's going to be showing up. So, can I get an object for David?
A very large Polish man.
That's what he is.
Yeah. Twitchy nipples.
Build a bigger. Really likes calculators. And can we get a character for Carolina?
Donald Trump.
Sorry.
You can talk to the other, not people, but you can talk to the other thing that okay clearly says hey.
Can I talk to the me setting on this? Honestly, if it's my
cousin. You want to see what they say? There's no event set up, okay? Probably. It's your vote. Zolan probably has it.
That's close! Come on, boy, come in!
Can't go.
Woo! Hey.
Now and I'm regretting my dreams.
Wait,
Wait, Dad, this is how I'm telling you I'm gonna have a son. This is my announcement.
Vladislav, you're only 16. My mother and you didn't have you until I was 17.
I just can't wait another year, Dad. This is America, we're sexually liberal.
You know what? I thought you'd always heed my words. I love plants.
That's why we went to landscaping. I can't believe you, Dad. I feel like you're betraying your ideals by... Vietnam?
Oh, my Vietnam! You have to serve your country, son. It's 1968. Gosh darn it.
I'm not gonna go. I'm an expectant father.
So what else are you gonna do, huh?
I'll
go to Canada. They're not free there. You know, I went to Canada once, and the first thing they told me there was, my dog has three heads. You know, God plays as a dog with three heads.
A crazy mixed up northern place.
Exactly. That is the Greek underworld. That's why you have to go to Vietnam, son. You have to cut grass in Vietnam.
I'll join the Marines. It's like the Marines always say. Oh, cry me a table!
Somehow, I'm going to be the whole cast up. We're going to play more anything. We're going to have a back line. Two people are going to do a scene, little tiny scenes. At any point, I can yell more whatever I want. And they have to incorporate that in the scene. There have to be more fish, more eggs, more feet, what have you. And I need a suggestion to start off.
Instruments.
Must you play your rock and roll music as I practice my violin?
Or complaining?
Cause you're in your bad drums and you're wearing blue shoes and you're in your pants. I'm trying to be a classical performer over here.
John, Mom said that if we're gonna practice, we have to practice in the basement. And we don't have that much space, okay? So I'm gonna practice with my drum kit right here.
I'm playing Moonlight Sonata, and if you keep playing some of that YouTube garbage, you're out of the house! Mom says...
Everyone cares about Nickelback.
Nickelback?
More Nickelback references.
Look at... You know, our family... Quiet!
You know our family? Our family be you, Mom and Dad?
Yes, look at the photograph! Look at the photograph!
Hey, are you planning on marrying Avril Lavigne anytime soon?
That's a close to a significant reference, I assume. I don't know.
Oh, brother, yes.
But I gave you 30 cents, and I only owe you 25. So could you give me a...
You're my nickel back?
Yeah, thank you.
I'm
going to
put the violin down. I'm going to pick up... the upright bass that I have over here.
Well, I'm just gonna pick up my guitar and play pretty weakly.
More string instruments. One hand on the upright bass, the other hand on my, lyre!
The lyre! I'm gonna play on my lyre also.
No, original, real original! I'm gonna play
more multitasking.
I'm gonna vacuum as I'm doing it!
I'm also gonna play the drums with my guitar as I'm playing Goliath.
All right, I got a little busy over there.
Yeah, Mom.
Hi, it's your mom. It's your mom and Dad.
What's all the ruckus?
What's all the ruckus going on in there, guys?
Well, I'm trying to practice classical music, and he's practicing rock and roll.
It sounds to me like someone's playing a lyre and an upright bass and some drums and a couple other strings.
You guys have friends over?
No, well, it's not so bad.
You're accusations. Do you, are, are,
Are you and your friends smoking pot?
I can't even understand you. You must be so drunk.
Wait a minute! You're are you so accusing me of being high? Because now you was higher now, it's Mom!
When you turned 30, you were
I thought yes, there was a holiday, but I definitely did not smoke that much.
Hey, we your best friend Tommy.
Oh, Tommy's here.
Playing without me? I am smoking weed without me?
Hey, hop in, Tommy. Pick up one of the 17 other string instruments over there. Oh, boy. Not the front door. Oh, God. You guys have so many doors.
It's me.
Four door.
Four door. Oh, jeez. Hey, it's our second best friend, Jim.
I heard you stole your mom's stash.
All your doors are locked, for only for me, but not for anybody else. Why are you keeping your parents locked out?
No one understands me.
I'm sorry, son. Do you want to smoke a joint over here?
Or it's harming your body with substances. I'm not gonna watch the video. More unsafe practices.
Hey, I don't have a condom.
From my childhood, I just feel like I'm always searching for something.
you know, be it happiness or a body part, whatever.
Okay. Contestant number two.
Hello, big boy.
Alright, that's pretty offensive. I'll come back to you when you're ready to pay attention to me. Contestant number three.
Hey.
If you could take me on, what would be your dream date to take me on?
Oh, well, I really like, you know, kind of like, it sounds kind of like smooth country music, so I think I'd take this to like a Yelp music festival. And then, just laying around a little bit. Yeah.
Okay. And, pretty unique. Contestant number two. What is your highest aspiration in life?
You like scrambled or sliced
eggs?
Is it hot in here?
It's about to get hot.
Okay.
I'm homeless. Bears or pigs or rabbits or owls or Kanga and Roo. You know, I have friends that I just, if there's one thing I'm missing in my life, it's the bottom half of me. Kale. I've never been able to find it. Or happiness. I cycle depression.
I never donkey or mule.
Donkey? Mule? I'm still homeless either.
Where would you take me on a date?
Oh, there's
two key questions.
There's so many places to take. I mean, depends how you like your eggs, you know? I mean, I don't know if you've done it from the area. I mean, you have an omelet, you have scrambled, you have deep fried eggs. Do you have a deep fried egg?
No.
They're really good. I'll show
what?
You.
What? Sweet. Sounds like you're really into your eggs.
Oh yeah, what do you think?
Contestant number three. Can you describe your living arrangement to me?
Well, I live with
roommates.
I live with 11 of my friends. I just moved out of my house where I lived with only 5 brothers and sisters. I prefer it cool.
Okay. Are your friends all the same gender, or is it mixed?
So, I don't know about their genders, but they're definitely all white.
About in life is that you get my home address card. Well, not my home address because of the homeless thing, but it's a little error.
Okay, well, question number two. Other than eggs, are you passionate about anything in life?
I don't really know. Like, this is like my It's like, I like the dopey taste of it.
Okay.
I want some seats.
Me and you are going to see each other tonight.
The one without me.
Contestant number one.
Yeah.
Sorry, contestant number three. Oh. Would it be safe to say that I could put you and your friends all in one basket?
I would actually recommend the exact opposite.
I don't get to see it.
Okay. ER, I love you, but you're a little too depressing.
I wish you'd take
it. Person who likes eggs a lot. I think you have some room to grow.
Objection!
Yes.
So, can I get a debatable topic?
Okay.